Okay, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We asked 100 married people, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you and your spouse need marriage boot camp?
6.
Name something you should keep at home in case of a disaster.
Flashlight.
Name a food they serve at the circus.
Cotton candy.
Name a way people show affection.
Kiss.
For whom do you most enjoy shopping?
My wife.
Here we go. We asked 100 married people on a scale of 1 to 10 how much you and your spouse need marriage boot camp. You said 6. Survey said? Name something you should keep at home in case of a disaster. You said flashlight. Survey said? Yeah. Name a food that they serve at the circus. You said cotton candy. Survey said? Name a way people show affection. You said kiss. Survey said? For whom do you most enjoy shopping? You said my wife. Survey said? Come on, Ron. Man.
Yes, sir.
You have turned out to be one of the better fast money players. Now, Michael did pretty good. He got you better than halfway there. He got you 115. You need 85.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody Michael's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Ron, let's go.
All right.
We asked 100 married people, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you and your spouse need marriage boot camp?
6.
Try again.
5.
Name something you should keep at home in case of a disaster.
Canned goods.
Name a food they serve at the circus.
Popcorn.
Name a way people show affection.
Kissing.
Try Hugging. Again. For whom do you most enjoy shopping?
Wife.
Try again.
Children.
There you go. All right, let's go. We asked 100 married people, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you and your spouse need marriage boot camp? You said? 5. Survey said? 1. 1 was the number one answer. Name something you should keep at home in case of a disaster. You said? Canned goods. Survey said? Flashlight. Flashlight was the number one answer. We need a bunch. Let's go. Name a food they serve at the circus. You said popcorn. Hell, survey said popcorn was the number one answer. Name a way people show affection. You said they hug. A survey said. $25, and remember, the Doc's family is gonna be coming back to play for a chance.